The strength I am carrying within me is that I can renounce anything. I am telling you, it doesn't mean you need to throw away everything. It doesn't mean you need to renounce everything. You need to know when needed, I can renounce. That confidence, if you build in you, that is what I call tapas. If you build that confidence, the energy flow in you will be so strong, it's easy for Paramashiva to manifest. See, I am wearing gold, but this gold doesn't choke my throat. There are many people wearing gold, but their gold and money is choking their throat and constantly suffocating them. By having money or not having money or having but not enough, in every level they feel suffocated about money. If they don't have, suffocation. If they have, unable to take the responsibility and properly hold it, and the greed that money invokes for multiplying it is such torture. Oh God, I have billion, but I have to continuously make it into 2 billion, 3 billion, only then I will be in the race. That handling, that self-instigating greed which money carries by its very existence, that suffocates. Sometimes having money but not having enough, that starts suffocating. Understand, tyaga removes suffocation in every level. I am telling you, I tell you, if you are old, means above 60, and you are clear, you are getting ready, have tyaga. Be very clear, I can give up this body anytime and relax into Paramashiva. You will be so healthy. You will be so healthy, I tell you. That is why the people who reach Varanasi to leave the body, last phase of their life, don't die for 30-40 years. I am telling you. Because psychologically they are prepared to give up, do tyaga, they live quietly long time. I have seen people who went away to Kashi to give up their body and live the last phase of their life, sitting quietly, fellows eating unhealthy, not moving, sitting for, and they are so healthy, at least next 30 or 40 years they are not going to go. I tell you, tyaga is the most intelligent, most cunning strategy. Because it invokes Paramashiva Prana in you. Paramashiva Prana. My strength is I can do tyaga of anything, anytime.